Hi, first graders. Today we're gonna meet a new Kimochi's friend, Hugtopus. All right, we're gonna learn a little bit about her first. Go ahead and listen up as I read. Hugtopus is, needless to say, all smiles and hugs. She is very affectionate and strong, and sometimes gets a little carried away by her big, friendly personality. Hugtopus doesn't know her own strength and can sometimes be a little bit overbearing. She always means well, but has to learn about respecting others' boundaries. You can always count on Hugtopus to put a smile on your face. Let me see your best smile. If you're feeling down, and to give you a great big hug to make you feel better. All right, give Hugtopus a great big air hug. Hugtopus is a great friend and is always there to lend a hand or two or even eight. Hugtopus lives in Kimochi's Bug's swimming hole. Her favorite number, you guys ready to count it up with me? Her favorite number is eight. Count it with me. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Nice job. Wiggle your eight fingers. And her favorite color is pink. All right, if you need to, you can pause the video, but I want you to go find something that is pink. All right, ready? Let's share them. My thing that is pink is my scrunchie. Hugs loves to eat everything, but has a special fondness for bubble gum. Ooh, if you like bubble gum, chomp your teeth with me five times. One, two, three, four, five. Hugtopus plays the xylophone. All right, now that we've met Hugtopus, we're gonna meet some of her feelings as well. Her first feeling is, if you know it, say it out loud, happy. H-A-P-P-Y, happy. All right, here's her next one. All right, make the face with me. All right, make a guess. What feeling do you think we have here? I see a tongue sticking out. This feeling is silly. Spell it with me. S-I-L-L-Y, silly. All right, and our last one is, ooh, make that face. Make a guess. If you said frustrated, you are correct. All right, this is a long one. We're gonna spell it together. F-R-U-S-T-R-A-T-E-D. Frustrated. Whew, that was a long one. All right. Now, frustrated. Sometimes Hugs feels a little bit frustrated because she can be so silly, and sometimes it's hard to keep all of her silliness inside. And sometimes when she has to keep it inside, it can make her feel a little bit frustrated. All right. Now, I want you to think in your brain, do you know anybody who is like Hugs? All right, anyone who's like Hugs, anyone who gets so excited might make you feel really, really happy, but also maybe sometimes has a hard time keeping their hands to themselves, or sometimes has a hard time standing in line. All right, what do they do that's a little bit like Hugtopus? Are you like Hugtopus at all? What makes you like Hugtopus? All right, let's take a look at some of Hugtopus's tools. All right, whoops. Let's look on this side. Okay. Over here, you're gonna draw Hugtopus's favorite color. I used this as my matching color. All right, then we have Hugtopus's favorite number. We counted it up on our fingers. At the bottom, you're going to draw Hugtopus's feelings. All right, Hugtopus feels happy, silly, and frustrated. You can use words or pictures to show me those. And for Hugtopus's tool, we're going to turn our page over here. All right, and back here it says draw a picture of Hugtopus. Draw a picture below of Hugtopus walking safely in a line. All right, here is a picture of how not to walk in a line. All right. Tugtopus says, "Oops, I did not look and I stepped on bug." Bug says, "Ouch." On the bottom here, you're going to draw a picture of how Hugtopus can walk in a line in a safe way. Okay, now, one of the ways that Hugtopus can remind herself that she needs to be safe and she needs to be respectful of others is by putting her hands up. All right, put your hands up with me. We're going to practice it. All right, sometimes Hugtopus is so silly, we need to remind her, "Hugtopus, it's time to be serious." Say it with me, ready? Hands up. "Hugtopus, it's time to be serious." So sometimes she needs a reminder. We can remind her by putting our hand up and saying, "Hugtopus, it's time to be serious." And she knows that that means you're not being mean to her, you're reminding her and helping her remember. All right, so that's what you can draw down here in your tools. All right, have a great rest of your day, first graders. I look forward to seeing your pages when you turn them in to us.